up, guys? Dustin, you are here back with another NHL 14 playoff simulation. So we went through the first round, and clearly it was not correct at all. It said that the Columbus Blue Jackets were going to win the Stanley Cup. Some really upside down series came out, and yeah, completely untrue. my Detroit Red Wings were knocked out in the first round by Boston. That was probably my favorite series, Boston-Detroit, even though it was kind of didn't turn out like I'd hoped it would, but you know what, that's fine. My other team that I'm rooting for now is Anaheim. I'd really like Anaheim to win, but yeah, so here's the new series. We got Anaheim-LA, we got Chicago-Minnesota, we got Pittsburgh-New York Rangers, Boston-Montreal. I said Minnesota really weird. I don't know why. I'm actually very impressed with Minnesota that they took out Colorado. I thought that was a for sure like lopsided series, but it turned out well. Chicago ended up triumphing over the St. Louis Blues, which was good. Pittsburgh, I kind of figured Pittsburgh would win. New York, Philly series was actually not bad. Obviously, Boston and Montreal beat Tampa Bay, which, yeah, not like the sim was way off. So, anyways. Yeah, we're back for a second round resim, and we'll see what happens. All right, so I'm going to control, I think I'm going to control Anaheim, just for the sake of this. So we'll do a couple games, we'll do four games, and then we'll see what everyone's sitting at. All right, and Anaheim almost got knocked out instantly. Jeez. We'll just do a quick peek. So LA is up 3-1. Chicago swept Minnesota. Pittsburgh, New York are tied. Boston, Montreal are tied. All right. So let's see if Anaheim gets eliminated here. Yep. All right. So Anaheim got eliminated. All right. So what we got? Montreal, Boston. I think that's the last series. Or Pittsburgh. Pittsburgh's still in it too. Yeah. Let's go from Pittsburgh. Let's go from Boston's point of view. So Boston against Montreal here. All right, so Boston won. It looks like the series is over. So let's take a peek here. So LA beat Anaheim in five. Chicago swept Minnesota. So Chicago, LA in the conference finals. And in the other side, actually, I think I'm not sure if that reseeding would work correctly. I don't think. Did Chicago finish higher than LA? I'm not even sure. The reseeding might not work because you can't actually put what seed they were going into the playoffs, which sucks, but. The Boston-New York one works. So Boston beat Montreal in six. New York beat Pittsburgh in six. So Boston and New York in the conference final in the East. And LA, Chicago in the West. Again, I'm not sure if the reseeding worked correctly. I'm trying to think. One second. I'm going to just peek fast really quickly. 107. LA had 100. Oh, yeah. So that would be right. That'd be correct. Okay. So let's go from the Chicago Blackhawks point of view here. They're taking on the LA Kings. We're going to do four games, see what happens. And they swept LA. Okay, so apparently Chicago is the team to beat right now. Where's Boston? Boston is tied 2-2 with the New York Rangers. 3-2. And, oh, game seven. Who's going to win this one? All right, so there we have it. Let's go and check it out. So, here we go. We got Chicago. We got Boston. Stanley Cup Final. I think this is actually a doable thing. I'm surprised. Again, I'm surprised that LA beat Anaheim, but you know, whatever. It's a sim. Chicago's gone undefeated in the second and third round, and then the other side, Boston went to six and then went to seven with the Rangers. So Chicago, Boston. It could be a beat up Boston. It's hard to tell. I don't even know if there's injuries on. Honestly, I'm not even sure. Oh yeah, there's a couple. Wow, LA had a bunch, or New York had a bunch of injuries. So did Corey Crawford, evaluation. David Krejci, didn't really look like. Krejci, 2 to 3 weeks. Corey Crawford, injured for the next 3 weeks. Wow, so Crawford's not even playing right now. Jeez, holy crap. McQuaid, injured for a week or so. So the goaltending situation could be the issue. I don't know. I was kind of thinking about doing it without injuries on, but yeah, who cares? Doesn't matter. Injuries actually happen, so you never know. Crawford could go down. So Crawford's still out for 2 weeks. Yet Chicago just rolls on. I don't know. All right, so we'll do four games here against Boston. Wow. Okay, so 2-2 series. So they lost 6-1. They lost 3-0. Then they won 3-2 and 4-1. So, all right. Game five. Big win for Chicago. Game six. Can they take it? We'll find out. Game six. Let's see. All right, let's go here. So game six for the cup. Can Chicago win it on home ice? We'll find out. Wow, there's a very low shooting game. All right. If Boston looks like they're going to win, I'm not going to go into it. So 2-0 for Boston. We'll go into it if it looks like that Chicago might win it. We'll see. 2-1 for Boston. 2-2. Okay, Bickle ties it. I don't know. Chicago has a lot of firepower, but I guess Boston has a lot of good players too. So, oh man, let's see what happens here. Oh no. All right, Boston. Boston coming out with it. They're coming down. Oh, there it is! Boston forces a game seven. Oh my God, looks like Marchand got that one. So we're going to game seven. Oh my goodness. Game seven forced. It's going down. All right, so it almost looked like a repeat of last year's Stanley Cup Finals where the Chicago Blackhawks took out the Boston Bruins in six games, but no, it is not. We forced a Game 7. The Bruins won in overtime in Game 6. So, let's get back at her. Game 7. Let's see what happens here. All the marbles on the line. All right, 1-0 Bergeron on the power play. Oh, man, that was a quick goal, eh? Jeez. Jeez, Louise. 2-0 Lucic on the power play. Ooh. I think Corey Crawford being out is going to be a big issue here. But, you know, that's what happens. All right, Versteeg cuts the lead in half. Can Chicago tie it up? They're getting a lot of shots. They might be able to. Getting a lot of shots right now. Third period. Oh, Johnny Toews on the power play ties it up. 2-2. Oh, man. Going down to the wire. Oh, Char on the power play. Right in front of the net. That could be it. That could be it, folks. Oh, no. Patrick Kane. Holy crap. Tie game. Going down to the wire here. All right. Game 7. 30 seconds to go. And we're going to see if we're going to have overtime, I guess. There's 30 seconds. Boston-Chicago. Game 7. Tied 3-3. 3-3 series. Man, down to the wire. Absolutely insane. Oh, watch Keith just snipe one here. Oh, that was close. Chara with the big defense, but then gives it away. Kelly up to Paye. Paye walking in there. What's he going to do with it? What's he going to do with it? I don't know. Smith. Smith. Oh, big chance there. Paye with it. Oh, he's going to walk it down to Smith. Smith to Kelly. Smith. No, I think we're going to OT. Yeah, we're going to OT. Let's. Oh, big last minute save by Ranta. Going to overtime. Here we go. Up to Lucic, Krejci. Krejci has a chance. Krejci, loose puck. Nobody there, though. Jeez, Luis Toews. He's going to dump it around. Hossa trying to get it. Chara's there. Up to Iginla. Iginla over to Krejci. Over to Eriksson. He's going to fire one in there. Big save by Ranta. It's down in the corner now. Down in the corner. Halmarsson picks it up, but he loses it. Back to Eriksson. On net. Big tip. It's loose. Letty picks it up, though. All right, up to Bickle. Bickle's with it. Dumping it in. Seidenberg. Hanzus. Oh. Saved by Rask. Eriksson. Eriksson with a long shift. Carrying it around. Loose puck. Smith. Oh. Saved by Ranta. Man. Here we go. Bickle with it. Walking in there. Runblad. There it is! David Runblad! And the Chicago Blackhawks. Second straight Stanley Cup. In Game 7. Wow. There it is. There you have it, folks. Runblad with the winner. And Chicago once again takes out the Boston Bruins. This time in 7 games in the overtime. What a series. Wow. Wow. I'm assuming Toews will probably be Conn Smythe, if not Ranta. It's hard to say, though. Ranta didn't play the full playoffs, right, though? So we'll find out here. Conn Smythe, yeah, Johnny Toews, 20 points. There it is. And then he's going to pick up that Stanley Cup for the second straight year. Johnny Taves, what a captain. Winnipeg, Manitoba, hometown. Yes. Perfect. There it is, baby. Chicago Blackhawks once again taking home the Stanley Cup.